In local news, only one team comes to mind when you want the truth. Multi-award winning news anchor Ron Burgundy, Bob Johnson, your weatherman, and the beautiful Jessica Smith, your lady anchor. This is the Channel 9 News Team. 5, 4, 3.
When are we going on air?
I love whiskey. Here it goes down to my belly.
How you doing, sexy lady? Call me after the show.
Jesus Christ, Ron, we're on the air.
Good evening. I'm Ron Burgundy. You might recognize me from that dream you had last night. You're very welcome. I'm looking for Anchorman and woman to join my global network. If you think you have what it takes to be part of the Ron Burgundy Global Network team, Channel 9 News, then send me a Twitter tweet. Kinda sounds better, doesn't it? Twitter tweet, my god, there's so many birds out there. Why did I see birds in studio? Don't know. SmashinBeauty will feature the best Ron Burgundy videos. Now let's get down to tonight's top story. Tonight's top story is FOT. You also might know it under a different name: marijuana, joint, dope, the Colombian red, the naughty Mary Jane, and Latin word, cannabis. Kinda sounds like a vaginal disease. Kinda disgusting. I understand we have some naughty Mary Jane in the studio right now. We're going to smoke it for you just to show you the dangers of this stranger. We're also going to be showing you how to roll one of these so that you don't over-roll it and roll it too tight so that it explodes and possibly endangers you and your loved ones.
Ooh, oh my god, Jessica, why do you look like a rabbit? No, I don't speak rabbit. You have to speak it in English. Why is she that rabbit? I don't know. That kind of wraps up the show. You kind of can see the dangers of this stranger. It's invisible and it can hurt you. It can turn you into a rabbit and you can speak rabbit and no one can understand you. Kind of scares the Jesus out of me. From all of us here from Channel 9 News, you stay classy, YouTube, and don't forget to like this video and leave a comment below. This was Ron Burgundy saying, stay away from these dangers. Danger stranger, remember that. Salute.
Alright everyone, so let's start the tutorial. The first thing which I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be drawing on thicker eyebrows. One thing which is very important is that you make your eyebrows very arched, because Ron Burgundy has quite arched eyebrows. And in this way, my big eyes will seem a bit smaller because Ron Burgundy has smaller eyes. Also, to make it seem a bit more natural, I took my Sigma Duo eyebrow powder, and I just filled in my eyebrow so I have like two shades of brown, just so that it seems more natural. The next thing after this, which I'm going to be doing, is I'm going to be taking three shades of brown and just patting it on my entire eyelid. And I'm just to get some like medium dark eyebrow. And now I'm taking a white eyeshadow and applying it on my below eyebrow area just to make my eyebrows a little bit more hoodier and to make my arch of my eyebrow more noticeable. On the corners of my eye, I'm actually going to start a little bit more in. I'm going to be applying first a dark brown eyeshadow. After that, I'm going to be filling in my waterline with a black coal, and then with a very dark brown and a bit of black in it, I'm going to be defining my outer V eye just to make my eye seem a little bit more smaller. And I'm going to be blending it all over my eyelid just so I get some ashy medium dark brown, as you can see right here. Now, just to make my eyes seem a little bit more poofier, I'm applying a very light foundation underneath that. And after that, with my contouring shades, I'm drawing light bags, because Ron Burgundy actually has bags. Draw the lines and then blend it up into your under eye area. And I'm taking I'm taking very similar shades to define my nose. Ron Burgundy has a very long nose. It's a little bit like arched, a little bit wider somewhere towards up between the eye area, but he has a very long nose. And his nostrils seem very triangular, so I'm trying to imitate this Just make sure that when you draw these lines that you actually blend it out. And as you can see, I'm trying to actually lengthen my nose. When you're done with that, you're going to take a white eyeshadow or the lightest powder that you have, or any highlighting powder, and just pull it on your entire nose from top to bottom. And this way, you're going to actually make your nose seem extremely long, and it's going to look quite like, I don't know, like sharp. I can't really define it, but it's going to look very long. Now, the next thing Ron Burgundy has, he has these very noticeable smile lines, I like to call them. And since my smile lines aren't as noticeable because I'm not as old as Ron Burgundy, I'm going to be drawing them on lightly and just make sure to blend it so that they're not too noticeable. And Ron Burgundy has very high cheekbones and a very narrow and long face. So I'm just going to draw higher cheekbones. And wherever I draw that line for the high cheekbones, I'm going to be blending down and contouring that whole entire area. And this way, I'm going to be mimicking a narrow face. Now take the lightest foundation you have and enhance the V area underneath your eyes. The reason I'm doing this, just avoid the bag area. The reason I'm doing this is just kind of make it a little bit more poofier. And now I'm taking my Sigma blending brush and I'm enhancing my chin, because men and Ron Burgundy all have very noticeable chin. But also Ron Burgundy has a very prolonged chin, actual chin, not the whole like jaw area, but the chin. He also has thinner lips, so I'm taking my concealer and I'm trying to make my lips seem less fuller. And in this way, I'm just leaving the center part natural skin color. I have a little bit more reddish lips, just so that my lips seem smaller and thinner like Ron Burgundy's. Now, to make my chin stand out more, I'm actually drawing the lines. If you look at Ron Burgundy when he's looking straight forward, you will notice that his chin, he has some lines coming out from his chin. That comes with age, with people that have a longer chin area, maybe like more for men than women. And I'm just going to make sure that you kind of blend out those lines so it just seems as natural as possible. I'm applying my wig cap, and after that, I'm applying my wig. And after I apply my wig, all you have to do is apply a fake mustache. Feel free to draw on a fake mustache if you don't have a fake mustache. Also, right here you can see me drawing a kind of hair around my hair, like where my hair ends, just so when if my fake wig moves, just that it seems kind of like a shadow or fake small baby hair, as we like to call it, because Ron, he has a specific kind of way he does his hair, but my wig didn't let me kind of have a very neat hairdo, so that was that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video. Leave a comment below. Tell me, are you looking forward to the new movie? And don't forget to check out my other tutorials. Bye!